Hi, this is just a quick video on how to use this precision ear saver. When you 3D print it, make sure your first layer comes out okay, because if you don't and the layer is too close to the bed, this gap may not show up properly and that will cause the push button not to push down all the way, which will cause the teeth not to grab. So to put it together, all you need to do is snap them in place. Just like that. So when you put this on your mask, you're going to want to take it, push the push button, and when you hold it to push the push button, you have to make sure that you're not pushing, you're not holding down directly on the back of it. So you kind of have to go off to the side a little bit to hold it down and push the push button. And then bring it all the way out. And then you put one end of your mask strap on, the other end on, and then you adjust it to size like this. That's pretty strong. Yeah. And then these two ends are flexible, so they should be okay at any adjusted length that this can set to. Although where on my mask where it rests is right about there or so. So yeah, thank you for watching.